Guys, Beast here. Today we are back with another episode on Marvel Contest of Champions. I'm gonna review Loki for you guys. So I got him 2 days back from the Kajun Crystal, which Kabam gifted me. So it was quite cool. I opened it off camera because I had no hopes of getting Loki. So let's get started. So his signature ability is Ascendant, perhaps the most powerful sorcerer in all Asgard. Loki passively generates additional power over time while he has less than one power bar. I'm gonna show you in a fight, so yeah. And then it's Curse of Agony, his special attacks, Psyrokinesis and Mayhem, and then Synergy bonuses. Enemies level 3, all champions gain plus 7% crit rate with Hulk, Red Hulk and Thor Jane Foster. All champions gain plus 6% health with Thor family level 3. And then Masterminds level 2, all champions gain plus 16% health energy damage once a combo of 15 or more hits is reached. With Magneto and Magneto Marvel now. We did that just now. Bio, I know what they say, the son of a frost giant. They also call me the god of mischief, but that lacks a certain imagination, don't you think? Look at my adoptive family, my father Odin and my brother Thor are so dull, monotonous. Am I good, evil, noble, nonsense? Call me not mischievous. I merely see the world not as it is, but now it could be. Call me a visionary, call me Loki. Yeah, so that was his bio. Now let's go and use him in a fight. So yeah, come on. I'm just gonna exit this one and then start a new one for you guys. So Vestigal Alley, there's Loki over here. Check that out guys, he looks so cool guys. I love him, he's my favorite champ now. In the ones which I have, Loki is my favorite one for sure. Skip. So we are fighting Black Widow first. She's quite easy. I don't have a 4-star skill till now, so I want Karnak, but Rogue will be awesome. They are gonna add Rogue I guess next week, I don't know, but it would be awesome. Rogue. And one more thing guys, I'm gonna let you know, we get Gambit from the daily login, monthly login, like the Gambit crystal, which guarantees a 3 or 4 star Gambit. That's so cool guys, 21 days left for me to get Gambit, a 3 star or 4 star Gambit. It's so cool for me. So those were his light attacks. I'm gonna show you his heavy attacks. What the heck? So that is his heavy attack. This is his second attack. So here's his first attack guys. Buff steel. And then now we are gonna take a look at his last attack. So unfortunately I lost that battle guys, so I just started the quest again. Now here's his third move. It's quite cool guys, he teleports and then he hits. That was one cool attack guys. That's it, he looks quite scary after winning the battle. So thanks for watching guys, please like, share and subscribe for more Marvel Contest of Champions videos. Peace.